How are you doing tonight, Terrell?
I'm good. Red carpet ready.
You're here at the MMA Awards. How much of a fan are you of the sport of MMA?
Well, you know what? It's definitely a sport that has grown exponentially. You know, for me, it's a little bit too dangerous. But again, these guys have put in a lot of hard work, a lot of training. They obviously earn and have earned a lot of respect, you know, for the sport. And so, you know, I'm just here just to be a fan and, you know, celebrate what these guys have done.
And are you presenting tonight?
Yes, I am. I am presenting Fight of the Year.
Fantastic. And have you been able to really see any of those fights and dissect what you saw?
Well, you know what? Not any of the fights that are up for the award. But again, like I said, I'm a fan of MMA, you know, to a certain extent. It's a little bit of a brutal sport. But again, I catch a few of the fights every now and then, just flipping through channels. But again, the fight has grown so great to the point to where, you know, obviously, you know, these guys have, again, put in a lot of hard work, and they earned the right to create what this sport has done for them. And, you know, everybody is, you know, using this as sort of like a model to, I guess, you know, obviously as a kid, if you want to be a fighter, if you want to be a professional athlete or whatever, this is definitely a sport, again, that, you know, a lot of kids are looking up to become someday.
Just a quick personal question. I hear you're getting married. Is that accurate?
No personal questions
right now. Oh, okay. Then we won't do that. But as a fan of the 49ers, I'd like to thank you for 1996 through 2003. We appreciate that. And for always going out on that Dallas Star and doing what you did. That was my favorite.
Thanks so much.